Jeffrey, let me turn to the Supreme Court sweepstakes, because President Trump said today he's interviewed 4 potential justices. We heard that. But as you have frequently argued, it may not matter who he picks, because everyone on his shortlist is a solid conservative, and we basically know where a lot of them stand. John Oliver of HBO's Last Week Tonight had an interesting take on this. You may be familiar with this. Let's take a look at this.
I am familiar.
Look, the consequences here will almost certainly be extremely grim. Just watch CNN legal analyst Jeffrey Toobin seemingly visit every single show on CNN to do whatever the exact opposite of sugarcoating is.
Roe v. Wade is doomed. It is gone because Donald Trump won the election. Abortion will be illegal in quite a significant part of the United States soon. All this fantasy talk about, oh, I don't know if Roe v. Wade is going to be overturned.
Yeah, which we
of course it's going to be overturned. Roe v. Wade is going to disappear. It arrived in 1973, and it will die shortly.
Jeff, I heard you say earlier that within 18 months, that abortion could be illegal in as many as 20 states.
No, I said abortion will be illegal in as many as 20 states because Roe v. Wade is dead today.
Wow! I would not want to hear Jeffrey Toobin tell his daughter that their dog passed away. Sweetheart, Baxter was taken to a farm upstate and then shot in the face. He's dead now. He's dead. He's got no face anymore.
Jeffrey, I think, captured your, your subtlety very well.
That is so unfair. What I said to Ellen was, the dog is dead, deal with it.
Okay?
You know, like, why do they have to destroy
life is tough, kid.
Yeah.
Tough love.
Toughen up.
But it does capture, I mean, some of the ridiculousness of the posturing of this process, right?
Well,
I mean,
the
president's not asking for their stance on Roe versus Wade. I mean, come on, for Pete's sake.
Well, and also, Susan Collins, who was supposedly the swing vote, she's saying, oh, well, Roe v. Wade is not really in danger because I talked to Neil Gorsuch. Neil Gorsuch is going to vote to overturn Roe v. Wade in a second. They say he respects precedent. Just last week, the Supreme Court, the 5 conservatives, including Justice Kennedy, overturned a case called Abood that is almost exactly as old as Roe v. Wade. They don't care about precedent. The whole reason, the whole search process here is to find someone who will overturn Roe v. Wade. And if he or she gets confirmed, it'll be gone. I mean, let's not make this more complicated than it is.
And that's all the time we have for this segment, mainly because we had to show Jeffrey
Toobin
on John Oliver last night. Let's just not
more Toobin, always good.
That's exactly right. As always, well said.